I never thought I would see the day where I see John Pork found dead in his apartment. Who did it? And why? What was their motive? These questions floating around in my head. It was hard to wrap my head around it. Me and him were good friends. Our friendship went way back. I took this case very personally. I lost a friend. I lost a brother. But sometimes, the answer is much more simpler than we expect.